This poor little one, female I believe, was actually born without any wings, or she's got wings, but they are shush medicine, non-existent.
They're tiny.
They didn't grow properly, so she's a bit deformed. Just helped her out of her cocoon because she got stuck, and I'd say that's why. She's not matured properly. Poor thing. So this one's going to end up dying. She can't even move properly.
I think its wings are tiny.
One of the flaws of nature. Not everything's perfect.